Chopper 10 started off this week Tuesday evening over Harbor Park. The Norfolk Tides played their first game in this ballpark since 2019. The weather was perfect for the game against the Jacksonville Jumbo Shrimp. Seating options were limited for social distancing with a capacity limit of just under 5,000 fans. The Tides lost the game, but spirits were high as baseball finally returned to the Norfolk waterfront and to Harbor Park. Also Tuesday evening, Chopper 10 caught this vehicle fire on the westbound of 264 near Effingham Street in Portsmouth. Three westbound lanes were closed, and there was about a 30-minute delay. Traffic started flowing again just after 7 p.m. No injuries reported. And in Virginia Beach early Thursday morning, at least eight families were displaced after a large fire at this apartment complex. It all happened at Legends at the Beach on Hunter's Chase Drive, not far from Lynn Haven Mall. The fire was later updated to a two-alarm fire. No injuries were reported, and most of the damage to the building was to the attic in the third floor. And finally today, the Virginia Beach Oceanfront and the rest of the region are busy getting ready for the upcoming Memorial Day weekend next week. Always a big weekend to kick off the summer season. And as the Memorial Day weekend gets closer, we'll bring you coverage from Chopper 10. I'm Jeff Myers, 10 on your side.